what you watched him do.
The barrier he brought up, I...
So I hacked into his communications. He is talking to AIM Scientist Supreme, Monica Rapaccini. I think we should listen in. Don't you?
Patch us through.
I keep an eye on all of my operations, Ulysses. The reports from your inferiors are concerning, at best. You destroyed a heritage site, is that correct?
I made a statement. Now, Wakanda knows AIM won't back down until we get the vibranium we deserve.
Ancient Wakanda knew more about vibranium than anyone in my company. You may have just burned thousands of years of research notes and experiment logs to the ground.
Perhaps I just believe more in the capability of AIM than...
I am building an army to fight an alien invasion no one believes we can survive. Your daddy issues are no longer my concern.
Excuse me, you little...
You're fired.
Oh.
Good luck with your crusade against the Panther without my company's protection.
Men, we have been forsaken. But no matter. History will prove who the victors are. What we are not given, we will take. Storm the Vibranium Mound!
Brother, the Mound! He's actually storming the Mound!
Then he is both reckless and vulnerable. The Avengers and I will stop him.
Please! They cannot have died in vain.
I promise you.
Better gear. Love it. Anything here? Nope. The sound and the fury. Ow.
Shuri, what is happening inside the mound?
Claw and his loyalists have barricaded themselves in with their fuse devices.
Are there any Wakandans in there with them?
The mines are unmanned. Unprocessed vibranium is toxic to the human body.
And you want us to run straight into it?
I want Claw and his men out of my mines. We have nanotech pills to help with the rest.
If Claw turns on all his fuses inside the mound, he will corrupt vibranium at its source.
We will not give him the chance.
Let's do this. We're going to select heroes. Cancel. These two I want for sure. You know what? She does have good might. She has 27 might. But everything else is so damn low. You know what? Do we get whoever we wanted? We got Cap. Yeah, that's good.
But she is not done with Wakanda.
As long as we have Iron Man and Hulk as well, we're good.
As long as
two of my strongest.
Stands, the city is safe. We cannot let Claw poison the vibranium mound.
We're inside the mound.
This is the door we gotta bust down?
The closest one to the first fuse device. Yes.
Why don't we let Claw know we have arrived? It is only polite.
We will not be terrorized.
Oh, come on.
Kinetically tuned. Hitting them from afar.
Kill the Black Panther and the Avengers. Do not let them near the fuse.
fuck you! It played me. Played me like a fucking fiddle. Hey, yo, why did it take me underneath the fucking thing? There we go, holy shit. I won't be surprised if I go down here because I don't have any health. Just remembered I have fucking like 2 hits in me. What keeps hitting me? Fuck you, what just hit me? How am I down to 1 health already? Okay, well, I'm down to 1 health, so yay.
For the unconquered realm.
Your journey ends here.
We will extinguish your fuses, Claw.
So same deal as last time, right? Fun. How do you fight these guys? They just shield it up.
Keep moving. Do not let
no, what the
stop us.
Oh, thank God.
We fight.
Don't fight anybody.
Your journey ends here.
We will extinguish your fuses, Claw.
Move. That one.
Here goes one.
One has fallen.
Claw Company Disruptor. That motherfucker's annoying. Fence is down. Ah, hit me. Shit, hit me again. Really, a white? No, 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 move out of the way, move out of the way. Okay.
Where's the closest fuse?
Through the vibranium filters.
Prepare yourselves. This will be difficult.
These vibranium particulates start affecting us?
With the nanotech pills we gave you, you will manage just fine.
That does not mean you should not hurry.
We are through. Heading for the filtering chambers now.
Oh, there's something through there. Let me get this real quick. Oh my god.
Excuse me, what happens if we touch the glowy bits?
You will be broken down into your component molecules.
If it helps, your death would be instantaneous.
Why would that help? You sure this is the quickest way there?
Unfortunately, I am.
Oh, fucking that's all. Always hit it when it's on the way down somehow. What? Oh, this place just damages me in general. What do I want me to do here? Oh, it's a platform. Okay. Oh, I missed a crate down there.
If my father could see me now.
It is what it is.
Or yours, my king.
At least my father
could still look me in the eye after all I've done.
Uh-oh. Ooh, these crates are always useful. Always need the material. Okay, same deal. Please don't spawn in so many fucking enemies this time. Shit's annoying.
We will tear it limb from robotic limb.
Just hit me. Oh my god, there's flamethrowers on these things. Oh, why did I land in the middle? Hey, what the fuck just hit me? I just want to get to the top. Come on, Cap. Don't go down again. When do you pick him up?
Thanks for the assist.
Hey. Oh, for the love of thank you. Down? Oh my fucking god, I'm about to go down. What the fuck?
Need an assist here. Thank you kindly.
Coming back for you, cunts. He just shot everything over the edge. Oh, why are you falling off the fucking edge? There we go. Holy shit.
That is just one. I have many more.
T'Challa, this is bad.
What is it?
I'm seeing more fuses than we anticipated powering up inside the mound. A lot more.
This is all they send against the Black Panther.
all his health and shit. Sky. Get me the fuck out of here. This thing's shooting at me. I'm trying to fucking destroy these beams and shit. That was not good. How is this thing still fucking powered up? There comes the fucking disruptor bullshit. Leveled up.
Holy hell.
It is the heat sink for the mines. Cross fuses are putting it into overdrive.
This is the only way to the power banks?
The only one that gets you there in time. Please hurry.
I feel like to go on too fast, yeah. Yo, move! What? Fuck you!
Wakanda cannot lose it, Wakanda.
Man just really stuck to it instead of running along it. I think I just jump there, fuck it. Come on quickly, before my health runs out.
Are you all okay?
We are fine. We have reached the door to the power banks.
We can't find another one of these, man. It's so stupid. Find Claw.
Claw! Not now, Panther!
Shuri, the barrier and fuse devices are both being powered by the kiln's generators.
So I can get them onto the Kimoyo network.
And make them self-destruct. But once Claw realizes what you're doing, he'll destroy the generators.
What do you need from us?
Protect those generators at all costs.
And can get close to one or two of his hijacked turrets while you're at it, okay? I can multitask.
Shuri, take over the power banks. We will give you as much time as we can.
No! Stop them!
Guess he figured out what I'm up to.
How do I get in here? The hell just hit me? These turrets real quick. Wait, where's A? Oh, it's right here. A spider on it. How's that fair? Guys, take care of the spiders. I'm gonna go back this way now. Almost dead here. Like he's falling out of the sky. was that spider? Whoa, all the way down there. What am I supposed to do with that? I don't know why there's an enemy down there. I can't go down there, obviously. Oh, hey, chest. And obviously, the enemy's not defeated, so the percent's not gonna go up. What the fuck? I'm gonna have to restart. I want to fight all this again, man. Skip. Skip, for the love of fucking God, skip.
Claw. And get close to one or two of his hijacked turrets while you're at it, okay? I can multitask.
Shuri, take over the power banks. We will give you as much time as we can.
No! Stop them!
Guess he figured out what I'm up to.
Okay, let's get to the middle one. Someone beat that guy for me. Oh fuck me, I can't see! Can you see where the fuck I was swinging? Don't take care of that spider for me. There's people on A still. Fucking Christ. Can you get to B? Up. Get off the wall, T'Challa. Oh, Hulk, you never beat this guy. Oh my god, I got off the wall, bro.
Hey,
Okay, well, now I got one spider fighting me, one spider fighting the fucking thing that I need to protect. Five. Where the hell's everybody else? Great, next round. Fucking hell, eight. Oh my god, he's not even looking at me. I think A is done for. Off the wall. Oh my god, he's under attack again. How? I just got from there. Who's attacking me? I can't fucking see who the hell's attacking me. Oh my god. Rocket launcher guy go. Ah, fuck you. There's three spiders here. That's not fucking good. A's almost dead as well. Get out of the corner. It doesn't look like anybody's attacking A. Someone all over there for some reason. Did I hit him? Yeah. Thank you. one old over here somewhere. No, where are you? Okay, you're on the wall. Thank God. Thought you were glitched or some shit.
I have got it.
Thank God. Yay, override all of the fuses. Oh, deflection.
You think you can stop me? Vibranium doesn't belong to you. It is mine. And I will happily go through you to take it back.
You are right. Vibranium does not belong to me.
Oh, goodbye, Claw.
Brother, we need you.
What is it?
It's AIM. They are attacking the shield around Venizala.
AIM is back?
In the elevator. Now.
I guess they didn't really quit.
How big is the force attacking the city?
Big. These aren't Claw's loyalists. AIM is here.
As long as the shield is up, the city's fine, right?
Yes, but Wakanda is not just Birn and Zana. We must remove every last invader from within Wakanda.
Gladly.
We're almost there.
Get outside! Hurry!
Direct me to the shield's weakest point.
What? Claw? The fuck happened to you?
Do you feel it in your bones? Your country crumbling at my feet.
Oh, fuck, crossbones.
Are you seeing what I am seeing?
I see it. The vibranium has ripped Claw apart. He is pure sonic energy now.
How do I defeat a man made of sound?
If I reverse the polarity of the sound dampeners around Wakanda, they can amplify sound instead. Get the wavelength just right. And it will resonate with the sonic waves that make up Claw. You could beat him.
To get enough power for a maneuver like that, you would have to drop the shield around the city.
Only until you defeat Claw. Wakanda can protect itself until then. Trust your people. Trust me.
Do it.
Okay, we got a Claw boss fight. I was like, oh, that plow was easy.
He has pointed turrets at the city. T'Challa, we cannot fight AIM and that madman's guns. We will be overrun in minutes.
You won't have to. We'll destroy the turret.
Fuck me. Can't see where I'm going. Shit, what is attacking me?
Some heroes you are.
This cross won't think he is. Ghost Rider? Did you say fool? Damn, how could you go down? Holy fuck, I can't get close to crossbones. Some other shit keeps hitting me. Oh, I just went down. I only have one fuck. It's my last life then. Just fine, I think. Ignore all the hits I'm taking. I need you guys to get his shields down. Alright, we are back. So. I was playing this last boss battle, and Black Panther was not strong enough to do it properly. I actually got up to 1 inch of health left on Claw at the very end here, and I died, and I raged, I quit, I finished, and then I woke up this morning, next day, and decided to play it as Iron Man, and I've been breezing through it. Now we're back to where we left off, where we cut out last time. It's the second half of the boss battle with Claw and Crossbones. Crossbones is gone. It's just Claw now. And I'm playing as Iron Man instead because I got tired of dying. So let's continue with this. Damage they can't do. I hit him. I forgot how to do the missile attack for a second, just guessed. You're dead. Thank fucking God. You guys don't understand. I died like 5 times to die with Black Panther. Couldn't do it.
Where am I going?
He's just sound, right?
Stop! Stop!
No.
It is finished.
Bring up the city shield.
Also, I've noticed my game audio has been very low. Yeah, my game audio has been very low compared to my voice audio. I can't speak sometimes. Fix this up real quick. Got my throat's all like fucked up.
Shuri, what of our people?
Some injuries, but everyone is all right.
Yeah.
We beat them back beyond the shield. Dora Milaje are picking off stragglers.
We were able to do it. Together. You are right.
Say that again, so I can record it.
Maybe later. For now, I am coming home.
Back to a barren Zana. I gotta love the music, man. It's dope. It's like they try to combine the Black Panther movie, MCU movie.
T'Challa!
With its own music in the game.
How old are you that you're still playing hide and seek?
Thank you all for coming.
Just tell us what you are going to tell us, Drama King.
I asked you here to announce I will be joining the Avengers in their fight against advanced A.I.M mechanics.
Oh, fuck.
What about the job of Black Panther in Wakanda?
Your Panther will not turn his back on his people. But I acknowledge that my attention would be split. And Wakanda needs, no, deserves more than that. Wakanda deserves a leader that believes in them more than anyone else alive. Who trusts they will fight for their country. And who knows what they need even before they do. Wakanda, is this how you greet your queen regent?
Yeah, let's go.
I just wanted to try that.
So Black Panther's gonna join the Avengers and Shuri becomes regent of Wakanda. Oh. The Panther can mission complete. War for Wakanda. Let's go. Okay. What do we got here? 100%. This is Avengers Initiative. This is like the online play. 100%. Let's load into this operation here. Everybody should be available. Oh, yeah, it just spawns me here. What did I want to do? Oh, Black Panther. There's a few things I want to do before we exit out here and call it a day. Can I talk to you? Oh, I can't. Okay, never mind. How do I travel? How do I go to Quinjet? Or do I have to go to War Table? Is that how it works? I can't remember. Ooh, I got something gold for it. Starts at 102. Perfect. Fully leveled up? Yeah, it is. Fully leveled up is 102. Okay. Oh, we got something new here. Ah, we got the beads. Increase the amount of vibranium damage dealt with any attack. I need to put this onto Black Panther as soon as I can. Let's go here. Let's go back to the Chimera. Yes. Oh, look at all of these missions here. These are all harm rooms. We got Iron Man, Hulk, Miss Marvel over there. This is a team one. Black Widow, Thor, Cap, Kate Bishop, Clint, and Black Panther. What's this down here? Harm room customs. Let's travel to the helicarrier. That's what I wanted to do. Alrighty. Oh, the dog. This dog always been here.
We read you. Alert us if anything changes.
Or since Hawkeye joined our crew.
Hey, Tony?
Yes, Cap?
We're gonna get knocked down a lot fighting in. Just know I'll pick you up whenever I can.
Security check. All shields
on. Oh, that's sweet. Thanks, Cap. Resistance network. Accept all.
Ah, Stark. Everyone here seems to prefer their coffees black. Can't they appreciate the delicate, sweet taste of a well-made latte?
It's a weird shit to come out of Thor, okay. Oh, it's too. I can't remember how to switch heroes here. Give me a second. Is it this? Yes, it is. Heroes terminal. Oh my god, that was
Black
instantaneous.
Sir.
Hello. There's one thing I haven't tried with the Black Panther. I think I tried it with other characters. I haven't tried it with Black Panther yet.
You're not the one who must deem me worthy. Only Bast can do that.
Okay, I just want to try that with him. Does he have his own room here?
I feel like every time I walk by, Kamala's yelling in her room.
She could be playing video games.
Teenagers are weird.
Mario, that seems to be it for the DLC.
We'll have to be run by Commander Hill.
Primary to field units. What's your status?
Oh, I'm gonna put the dog in Black Panther real quick.
You are the one in charge around here, aren't you?
Oh, he gives it a full-on hug. My cute-ass dog, bro. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I think that is it for the DLC. That is it. That is it for the War for Wakanda DLC. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. We still have more DLCs to play for this game. There's supposed to be a Spider-Man DLC. Hasn't come out yet. And maybe some future DLCs. Who knows? But that is it for now. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.